in the near future, a major earthquake will lay waste to the entire California coastline. From out of the rubble will rise a menace far more terrifying than the death and destruction.
Sir,
Nazis. Who rules the beaches? Who rules the surfers? The beautiful beaches, once the crown jewels of California, are now ruled by ruthless gangs. And the gangs are ruled by the surf Nazis. Surf Nazis must die. Adolf, Ava, Mengele, Hook, Smeg, and the rest of their evil right. Something must be done to stop them because surf Nazis must die. They're slaughtering the samurai surfers. They're devastating the designer wave. The beaches are no longer safe to hang around. Surf Nazis must die. Welcome to California, where the beaches have become battlefields and the waves are a war zone. Only one person is powerful enough, daring enough, brave enough to stop them. Only one person can ensure that surf Nazis must die. She's tough.
I want to buy a gun.
She's dangerous.
But I'm open to getting something to kick the head off a honky at 20 paces.
She's all woman. She's Leroy's mama. And as long as she's alive, the surf Nazis must die. First, there was the Road Warrior. Then there was the Terminator. Now comes an action film of relentless excitement. Lavishly produced by Robert Chanel. Stylishly directed by Peter George. Surf Nazis must die. Experience the passion of perverted romance. Know the evil of mankind's greatest villains. And taste the violent revenge.
Hey, summer mama, home cooking.
See the film that is creating a tidal wave of action all over the world. See, surf Nazis must die.